Time is valuable, information is valuable, and here you get everything you need to know in less than 5 minutes. Senna can be played in the support or AD carry position, both with very similar playstyles centered around the mechanics of her passive ability. All in all, Senna's passive punishes her for buying crit and attack speed while rewarding her for buying attack damage and armor penetration. Most importantly, she gets free bonus stats whenever she attacks the same enemy champion twice within 4 seconds. In order to land those two hits more consistently, your primary rune path is always Inspiration with Glacial Augment and Approach Velocity. With this rune combination, your auto attack and your Q will apply a slow on their target and speed you up at the same time, making it very easy to collect an extra soul. In addition to these, you take Biscuit Delivery and Magical Footwear with the 2 Adaptive Shards and 1 Armor Shard. When playing as an AD carry, your secondary runes are Presence of Mind and Legend Bloodline. In the support position, however, you take Mana Flow Band and Gathering Storm instead, as the combination of Mana Flow Band, Biscuits and Spectral Sickle will provide all the mana you need in every stage of the game. Support Senna should rush the item Umbral Glaive. All the combat stats are amazing on her, and the ability to instantly destroy wards makes up for her clunky auto-attack animation. You buy Boots of Swiftness as soon as possible so you can reposition in fights more effectively while your auto-attack is on cooldown. When playing Senna AD carry, your mana pool is a lethal weapon. After Adoran's Blade start, your first item is Manamune, as it allows you to spam all your spells freely in the early game while scaling extremely hard with Presence of Mind. You need to transform this item into Mura mana as quickly as possible so you can start carrying with damage. Before transformation, you should try to play rather safe and focus on applying Glacial Augment slows and landing your W snare for teamfight utility. Your AD carry boots are Berserker's Greaves. Senna doesn't convert attack speed very well, but with this 35% bonus, you will have an easier time collecting soul stacks without getting punished. From here, itemization is the same for both AD carry and support Senna. The second item is always Duskblade of Drakthar. It provides the key stats of armor penetration and attack damage. But most importantly, Senna makes excellent use of the passive bonus damage with her huge range and her E ability, which camouflages her and allows you to apply Duskblade's passive repeatedly. After Duskblade, your next item is Edge of Night. Stacking armor penetration increases your damage exponentially, and the spell shield in tandem with your big range makes it very difficult for the enemy team to pressure you and forces them to overcommit. Also, by this time your Manamune should be transformed into Mura mana, and you should leave a like to this video and subscribe to my channel. Your next item is Lord Dominic's Regards, as it provides the most amount of damage in combination with your current item build. If you want to see a full explanation for the math behind all this, just click the info box. Against enemies with heavy healing, such as Soraka, Darius or Katarina, you need the Grievous Wounds effect, which means you buy Mortal Reminder instead of Lord Dominic's Regards. Depending on the enemy team, it can be beneficial to simply buy Executioner's Calling during the early game so you get the effect right away. Senna AD carry now still has one item slot left, which means you can buy Infinity Edge in extremely long games. Normally, buying crit is not worth it, but the extra crit chance you gain from your stacked passive will allow you to get good value off of Infinity Edge's crit damage modifier in the late game. The skill order for both roles is Q-max by level 9 and W-max by level 13. Level 1, you normally take Q, but when an invade happens, it can be smarter to take W to secure a kill. In the lane phase, your bread and butter combo is auto attack into Q. This is the optimal sequencing because the enemy could technically dodge your Q by moving left and right. Auto attacking first takes that option away from them due to the Glacial Augment slow. The auto Q combo provides good damage while collecting a soul stack at the same time. Senna support will have an easier time doing this since Senna AD carry still needs to last at minions and manage the wave. Generally speaking, using Q to harass opponents is more efficient than using it to heal your lane partner. Whenever a gank happens, immediately activate your E, as it does have a small windup. As soon as you get your ultimate, you need to keep an eye on the other lanes, so you can make use of its global range in a pinch. You should, however, mostly use the spell in the beginning of a teamfight or skirmish, so you can reap the benefits of both the damage and the ally shielding it provides. Always keep in mind that Senna is a super squishy champion. Your only reliable defense is your positioning, so expect to die if you overcommit. Due to that, your summoner spells are flash plus either heal or barrier, depending on whether your lane partner took heal or not. Playing it safe is even more important than with other marksmen, because Senna does not gain bonus attack damage from champion levels and entirely relies on her soul stacking for late game scaling. During the mid game, you should therefore stay with your teammates. They can protect you and you can collect the souls around them. This way you are guaranteed to be present whenever a fight happens, which then allows you to get extra souls from hitting champions. Even when you play Senna AD carry, you should never separate from your team to farm side waves for an extended period of time. Of course, you should still collect minions crashing into your towers, but afterwards you need to rejoin your team so you can help them with your damage and utility, and simultaneously collect souls to secure your late game. Who do you think is stronger, Senna support or Senna AD carry? Let me know in the comments, and if you want to see a full Senna gameplay video, then click the link on your screen right there.